Governor Walker still isn't saying what he plans to do with the Indian mascots bill. This is the bill that would make it harder to force schools to get rid of Native American nicknames, mascots, or logos. The governor was asked again last week whether he'll sign that bill, and he gave the same answer that he gave Mike Goucher on this program 2 weeks ago, that he's not focused on the bill and he'll look at it later. Well, the governor's hesitation to state a public position on the mascots bill has some wondering whether it's not somehow caught up in the Kenosha casino question, something else he has yet to decide. Walker can sign or veto the mascots bill at any time, but if he does nothing with it by the middle of this month, it will become law automatically. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Kent Wainscott. Mike Goucher will be back next week on Upfront.
You can see today's program on our website. Just click on the Upfront section of WISN.com.